Today we're going to wrap up the basic steps on how to use a leng DSLR camera. Step 1, get that camera out and turn that on. Take off the cap and snap some pictures like a dog. Today we're going to be teaching the absolute shutterbug basics. So go ahead and switch that camera onto the automatic setting. Get yourself ready by holding the camera steady because the foot won't be focusing if you shake it like the jelly. Get rid of them bingo rings by tucking them elbows all the way in. Hold your left hand like a C and hold your other hand on the shutter button like me. Yeah, you got this, G. So now I'm going to teach you about the autofocus. Hold the shutter be half down, it'd be like hocus pocus. Get focused, get focused, get focused. Holding the shutter button halfway down activates the autofocus, which could be the difference between a sharp photo and a missed opportunity. I'm not afraid to drop to my knees and pray. The perfect picture will come my way. You're nearly there, guys. You've got one more step to do. Push that button all the way down until it goes click.
Ting, ting, ting. It's a knockout.
Guys.
Picture me sitting in the back cave, 9 screens, 3 of them specifically for CCTV. Looking out onto the C63, I got the S to be a geek and a spider to dominate the street. They got me looking at the crossbow, I'm feeling weak at the knees at the thought of a not guilty plea. Been a void in the courtroom, I'm God made, I just pray God's the only one to judge what he sees. Told him that I need a uniform. No joke on the road, I feel wanted like a young Pablo. I got the safety deposit box, now I got the biggest one around. I only deal with the £50 notes. I was gonna be a robber, now I'm wearing all the best club. I use my fingerprint to get into the vault. This is mafioso, me I'm bringing back the cartel. I need a house on Millionaire's Row. Be careful what you wish for. You do not want none of this war. What you clenching up your fist for?